are you crying, auntie? I saw an angel give you a baby.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
Stop crying. Can I talk to you?
Talk to her, mommy.
Eh?
Yes, ma.
I see uniform people around you.
Yes.
Hmm? I'm uniform. I'm a uniform. Soldier. You're a soldier?
Yes, ma.
Thank you, Jesus.
Look at me. Can I talk to you?
Talk to her, mommy.
Eh?
Yes, ma.
Eh?
Yes, ma.
You get one woman with vow.
Mm.
This woman, he said you can never have a child. How many children do you have?
No.
You don't have. Eh?
Yes,
you don't have a child.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm seeing this woman around Bayelsa.
I'm from Bayelsa State.
You're from Bayelsa State.
Yes, ma'am.
Can you join your hands together for Jesus? Prophesy, mommy.
Listen. Your womb. Are you listening to me?
But I listen to mommy.
It's inside a particular calabash.
Hey!
In Bayelsa State.
Jesus. Help her, mommy.
Did you hear me? But I'm going to pray for you.
Pray for her, mommy.
After praying for you, that's what they do against you, go scatter.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
And you will carry a child.
Amen.
I am seeing two things.
Uh-huh.
Eh? I see Bayelsa. I see Igbo land. Eh?
Yes, ma.
Igbo. I see person where they speak Igbo.
My husband from Benue State.
Who be Sunday?
It's my husband.
Your husband is Sunday.
Yes, ma.
He get one place where your husband, mama, go when he be in the loo for picking.
Mm. Power, every powder. All right, oh, God.
This one, Nana, secret. Let me say nobody know about. Because I saw the woman barren for years. She was looking for a child. And I saw where she went to. This is like a deity. A deity. Eh?
Yes, ma'am.
They told you about it. There is a deity. She sacrificed to a deity.
My God.
So that the deity can give her a child.
My God.
And this deity. Na female deity.
Hey!
Eh?
Yes, ma'am.
Uh-huh. Power! The eagle eyes of the Lord.
Like a goddess.
Hey!
Eh? Like a goddess. Uh-huh. He can't say, give me Pekin. If you give me Pekin. Man child, I go bring him back to you.
Hey! Oh,
that is my husband.
He won't get a girl, but he won't get a child.
Yes, give her sweet to take.
Sweet?
Yes, to lick.
Uh-huh.
He now bought that my husband.
Oh, yeah, wait now. But the real deal that will be very difficult to break. Now, this is your husband's aspect.
Hey!
Because your husband himself cannot also have a child.
My God. Power! Can you just put your hands together for Jesus? God is speaking wrong here.
You have your own case, oh?
Yes, ma.
But your husband has his own.
Mm.
Eh?
Yes, ma.
They tied your womb. But your husband's case has to do with shrine.
Yes, ma.
Hmm?
Yes, ma.
So your mother-in-law has not fulfilled her promise.
God.
To the goddess.
My God.
That is why no matter how hard he tries, he cannot have a child. But I'm going to pray.
Pray for her, mommy. Power.
See now, your mother-in-law. See, she doesn't have to go back. Me now, go scatter that thing.
Hey! The voice of solution. Are you just looking like that? Celebrate Jesus. Celebrate Jesus. Celebrate Jesus. Celebrate Jesus.
Are you listening to me?
Yes, ma'am.
Because that deity, the goddess herself, she has a mirror.
My God.
There's something she uses to monitor you people.
God.
But after today,
aha!
She has already lost your address.
Hey! Man, thank you, Jesus.
The Lord mentioned a case. Victor. Who is Victor to you?
My younger brother.
Your younger brother?
Yes, ma'am.
Where is he?
In Lagos.
Between 6 to 12. Okay. 6, 12, 1 p.m. on Saturday, he shouldn't step out of the house. Let him not step out.
Yes, ma'am.
Are you listening?
Yes, ma'am.
Because I saw where he stepped out. They hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
There was, I'm saying something like, strange battle, physical battle. And he was hit by stray bullet.
God, my God, help him, mommy.
Solution, I don't need to pray about this. Solution, let him not step out on
yes,
Saturday.
Ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Morning, 12:01.
Yes, ma'am.
That's all.
Thank you, Jesus. Can you just jam your hands together for Jesus?
Where's your mother? Because I see somebody very,
Abroad. Yes, ma'am.
Thank you, Jesus. Oh, they don't break.
Your day don't break.
You don't break, mommy.
She
is that it? Last night, I did not sleep. That prayer you gave to us, that we should pray against our enemy. I prayed it. I did not sleep last night. Hey.
Yode. Power.
Yes. Your day don't break for it. You don't break. Now, so.
Thank you, Jesus.
It is well.
Amen.
The Lord will grant your heart desire.
Amen.
They will not bring back her cups.
Amen.
Jesus, amen. Jesus.
Now she, I saw this woman, this lady now, carrying casket on her head.
Mm.
And she was shouting, mommy, mommy, mommy. Okay, the mother is your elder sister.
Yes, ma'am. Jesus, help me.
Eh?
She's my mom.
Eh?
She's my mom.
And I'm seeing her in a white man's land.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Where is she?
She's in U.S.
In U.S.
Yes, ma'am.
Jesus, help me. Sister, I have. Come down.
Don't worry. What if God had not revealed this case now? See, if God not reveal, I'm not be say me. I don't know what thing I go do.
That's right.
But before God reveals a case to me, the solution is already on ground.
Amen.
Because solution is older than the problem.
That's right.
So don't cry.
Mm.
Are you listening to me?
Yes, ma'am.
Because I saw where she's complaining.
Yes, ma'am.
She's
yes,
complaining.
Yes, ma'am.
There is an issue on ground.
Yes, ma'am.
Presently.
Yes, ma'am.
I made you come here.
Yes, ma'am.
Power! Are you just looking like that? Mommy, enter deeper, professor.
I saw somebody carry cola nut. Are you listening to me?
Yes, ma'am.
Person carried cola nut. And went to someone high in the shrine.
My God.
And the person is pouring libation by a pit toilet.
Car.
Every 7 days against this woman.
Car.
With cola.
Hey!
Oji. Woman here, Oji. Onya who were a hot drink or Oji. Ome opwa he obufuya. Nako toilet.
Car.
Raising evil spirits against her dear.
Hey!
Are you listening to me?
Yes, mommy.
Because I'm seeing complicated issue.
Yes, mommy.
Complicated issue.
Yes, mommy.
Now, I am going to pray.
Pray for her, mommy.
From here now.
Uh-huh.
Eh?
Uh-huh.
From here now, she will be made whole.
Yeah. Oh, no! Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
She will
Thank
be made whole. She will be made whole.
Amen.
All of you that will shout the loudest amen, may God make you whole.
Amen!
May Jehovah make you whole.
Amen.
May El Shaddai make you whole.
Amen.
Somebody shout, oh God, make me whole.
Oh God, make me whole.
Shout it again.
Oh God, make me whole.
Shout it again.
Oh God, make me whole.
Madam,
uh-huh.
I will tell you what to do now. As soon as you do it, in Ayamleku, you will receive a call.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen. Amen.
See, one thing about me, I don't like to talk much.
That's
I
right.
believe in solution.
That's right.
You saw me in your dream.
Yes, ma.
You saw me in your dream.
Yes, ma.
Are you sure?
Yes, ma.
Have you been to Benue before?
I'm from Benue.
You're from Benue.
Yes. Professor, mommy, can you just jam your hands together for Jesus? God is speaking here raw.
You've been seeing me in your dream.
Yes,
every
ma.
Time you've been seeing me in your,
yes,
in your dream,
ma.
You now decided to come.
Yes, ma.
And see this woman of God face to face.
Yes,
can
ma.
I prophesy to you now?
Yes, ma.
I go pray for you. The reason why we pray for you is because an enemy wants to destroy your children. Eh?
Yes, ma.
Things are not working the way they're supposed to be.
Yes, ma.
Because I am seeing something that has to do with migraine.
Yes, ma.
Eh?
Yes, ma.
All your children.
Yes, ma.
Then they get that migraine.
Yes, ma.
Eh?
Yes.
They can even fight you or fight anybody around.
Yes, ma'am.
Eh?
Yes, ma'am.
As soon as that one is over, before you know, they will just faint.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm not talking about one. I'm not talking about two. Mm. All your children.
Yes, ma'am.
When the headache comes, you see them scattering things. Like as if they are mad.
My God.
After that, they will.
Mm.
Eh? They will go unconscious.
Mm? Yes, ma'am.
For a while.
Yes, ma'am.
And then they will regain consciousness.
Yes, ma'am.
Help her. Are you imagining the scenario?
Mm.
Affliction. Affliction. Hey. Anybody where they waka for you, go waka loss.
Five, no!
I said then go waka loss in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Jesus. Madam, for how many years now? How long has this thing been?
Mommy, it's more than 10 years.
More than 10 years?
Yes, ma'am.
More than 10 years?
Yes, ma'am.
I am seeing somebody abroad.
That is my son.
Your son?
Yes, ma'am.
Your son?
Yes, ma'am.
I see somebody that was supposed to do something like, this is like flying plane.
Aviation.
It has to do with plane.
Aviation, ma'am.
Eh? Yes, but he couldn't continue.
Yes, ma'am.
As a result of this.
Yes, ma'am.
Power, prophesy, mommy, enter deeper.
What I'm saying is, your children are not becoming as a result of this affliction.
Mm.
Their dreams are cut short.
Yes, ma'am.
Eh?
Yes, ma'am.
Academically.
Yes, ma'am.
And otherwise.
Yes, ma'am.
As a result of this affliction.
Yes, ma'am.
Because sometimes they think they do them where people, plenty people are.
God.
It will go start.
Yes, ma'am.
It will start scattering things, start fighting people.
Mm.
As if they are mad. Before you know, the person will fall.
Hey!
Especially when it's time for their exams.
God. The oracle of God.
Who is Solomon?
My last born.
Who is Joseph?
My first son.
Who is Faith?
My second daughter.
Who is Favor?
My third daughter.
Oracle of God! Are you just looking like that? Jam your hands together for Jesus.
Now listen.
Uh-huh.
All these names. Are you listening?
Yes, ma'am.
I'm seeing pictures. Seeing. I flipped the picture. Uh-huh. I began to see names.
Mm.
These names I mentioned now.
Yes, ma'am.
Are you listening?
Yes.
So the person that did this, make I talk.
Yes. Enter deeper, mommy. Professor, unveiling the veil.
With my eyes open, I pray for you.
Hey, I receive.
Affliction will not rise the second time.
Amen.
I saw somebody. Are you listening to me?
Okay, listen to mommy.
Called Mohammed. Eh?
Yes, ma'am.
The person injected you in the dream. After that injection, you began to develop something like wound.
Hey,
face.
My God.
Talk to me. Oh.
Yes, ma'am.
Eh?
Yes, ma'am.
Wound.
Yes.
The wound go heal. You go.
Yes, ma'am.
You go come back.
Yes, ma'am.
Heal. Come back.
Yes, ma'am.
Eh?
Yes, ma'am.
For years now.
Yes, ma'am.
Go hospital.
Yes.
They don't see anything.
Yes,
if I don't pray for you,
pray
I
for
see
him,
madness.
Mommy.
Oh.
Pray for him, mommy.
Because I'm seeing wound. Eh?
Talk to mommy.
Now the thing don't go, but let it go come back.
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
It go, it go come back.
Yes, ma'am.
And people they ask you, what did happen to your face?
Yes.
You can't explain it.
Yes, ma'am.
Eh?
Yes,
for years now.
Yes,
the thing know they go.
Yes, ma'am.
I need to pray for you because I see where they injected poison to you. Are you listening?
Yes, ma'am.
They injected poison. And the person that injected this poison, I see him around the mirror. Kogi. Do you know that place?
I come from Kogi, ma'am.
You come from where?
Kogi State, ma'am. Kogi.
Kogi, where?
I'm in Ibira, Mountain.
Okay, you're from Ibira.
Yes, ma'am.
Abe, can you just jam your hands together for Jesus? God is speaking wrong here. Prophesy, they go, mommy.
I want to pray for you.
Pray for him, mommy.
I'm going to give you miracle water. Miracle water, that's all.
Ha.
As soon as I give you that miracle water, listen, you are going to purge for 5 days. And that will be the end of the affliction.
Amen! Celebrate Jesus! Celebrate Jesus! Thank you, Jesus!
Anything that will bring about surgery, may Jehovah cancel it.
Amen!
I see somebody that used to do well before.
Yes, ma'am.
Eh?
Yes, ma'am.
You used to do well before.
Yes, ma'am.
But suddenly everything went down.
Yes, ma'am.
You began to lose things.
Yes, ma'am.
Eh?
Yes, ma'am.
Things are very difficult now.
Very difficult.
The people you helped before turned their back on you.
Yes, ma'am.
Eh?
Yes,
you
ma'am.
Have helped a lot of people in life.
Yes, ma'am.
You have made men.
I have.
Eh?
I have.
But ma'am. Now that you are broke, nobody wants to look your direction.
Nobody, ma'am.
The house of bread is looking for bread.
Hey! My God.
How come the house of bread is lacking bread? I don't know what you lack. As you are hearing the sound of my voice.
Yes, Lord.
Treat the next 24.
Yes, Lord.
Whatever you are lacking,
uh-huh.
Jehovah will supply.
Hey!
I see a friend of yours.
Uh-huh.
She cut a piece of your clothes.
Car.
Are you listening to me?
Madam, listen to me.
And travel to a place around Imo State.
Hey!
Are you listening to me?
Yes, ma'am.
A friend of yours, now do you.
Car. My God, help her, mommy. Power.
Listen, a very good friend. Now you do you. Now woman.
Mm.
If I mention her name, you will not believe it. And I saw where she cut this cloth. This cloth I'm seeing is black in color. Short gown. She cut it and went to Imo State around a place they call Ehimembano. Then they call him cancer, but no be cancer. The doctor will give it a name. Cancer, surgery, but it is not your portion.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
Any of you know the sound of my voice?
Yes, Lord.
That has appointment with death.
Aha.
If your amen is loud, that appointment is terminated.
Amen.
Sometimes you feel something is where they crawl for your body.
Yes, ma'am.
Eh?
Yes, ma'am.
Things are crawling in your body.
Yes, ma'am.
You go crawl. Inter
yes,
head.
Yes, ma'am.
Eh? Inter neck.
Yes, ma'am.
Inter stomach.
Yes, ma'am.
Inter chest.
Enter my heart.
Inter
my chest.
Now, what the top chest?
Yes.
Ide waka.
Yes, ma'am.
Waka. That thing is eating you.
God.
I see something they projected into you that is eating your organ.
Jesus.
Maybe say you go hospital, doctor say cancer.
My God.
Surgery. Madam, can I help you?
Help her, mommy. Kai, are you just looking like that? The voice of solution. Celebrate Jesus.
Be very careful. Stop telling people when good thing happens in your life.
Madam, listen to mommy.
Or before that good thing matures. No, they too talk. Your problem is your tongue.
Kai. Madam, listen to mommy.
You have froward lip. Okay, forward lips. Flippant. Don't be too loquacious when it has to do with good news. I see a friend of yours about to snatch your man from you.
Hey!
Because of the things where they tell him.
My God.
The person who I see, nobody say he don't marry you. About you.
Yes, ma'am.
Eh?
Yes,
and the
ma'am.
Person is a white man.
Yes, ma'am.
White man.
Yes, mommy.
White man. Now, Oyibo, Onyocha.
Power! Prophesy, mommy. Kai!
There is a friend of yours that has traveled.
Kai! My God.
Both of you are still keeping tab. You are friends. She don't work. If I don't or we don't do something, because something is. I don't want to say the way I'm seeing it. This thing, what I'm saying, is about to happen. That you go to call the white man, not the pig. He go block you everywhere.
My God.
1 month you never see him. 2 months you never see him. 3 months you never see him. 5 months. You come to ask yourself, how? Eh? Because long-term relationship.
Yes, ma'am.
This relationship has lingered.
Yes, ma'am.
And now he has proposed.
Yes, ma'am.
God, the oracle of God.
Bridle your tongue. So that your labor will not be in vain.
Amen.
You have labored so much into this relationship. Eh? You have put in much. Eh?
Yes, ma'am.
And the relationship you don't take.
Yes,
eh?
Yes, mommy.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 years.
Prophesy, mommy. Are you just looking like that? Clap your hands together for Jesus.
Are you listening? And now the mama help him.
Kai.
The mother helped her. The mother took her to a place.
Kai.
And where they went to this city, I'm seeing something like cross river. Now where they go?
Hey.
Collect the charm.
Jesus.
They went all the way. And the person that gave them this charm, a woman, and a strong woman.
Can you jam your hands together for Jesus? Come on, lady powder.
Okay.
Yes, mommy.
Sometimes you ask yourself, why is it that people around you,
yes, mommy,
then they prosper.
Yes, mommy.
But you know they prosper.
Very well, mommy.
Even in the family.
Yes, mommy.
You get it. Why will you be the one collecting?
I'm not giving.
I'm not giving.
Yes, mommy. Quite all right.
You always on the receiving side, yes, and mommy. Not on the giving side.
Yes, mommy.
Prophesy, mommy.
And these are people you are better than.
Very well. Mommy. Very well.
Upstairs.
Very well.
What I'm seeing is people around you are succeeding.
Yes, mommy.
Eh?
Yes, mommy.
I see somebody abroad.
Okay.
Eh? And this person is related to you. Abroad.
Yes, mommy.
The person there abroad, he is related to you. The person is about to call you.
Amen.
Between now and 5th of December.
Amen.
You will receive a call. And that call shall be a call of help.
Amen.
A call of rescue.
Amen.
January, February, you will not be in this country.
Thank you, Jesus. Celebrate Jesus. Celebrate Jesus. God is speaking right here.
The Lord has shown me a particular woman. This woman is old. Did they work out like this?
My God.
Is they old?
Mm.
This woman, a young lady. This lady I'm seeing married. A single girl. Are you listening to me?
Yes, mommy.
That woman where they work out like this, now her grandmother.
The eagle eyes of the Lord.
Something transpired. Few years ago. You are like a man inside a pit. That has been crying for help and no help.
Hey!
If not, you'll be educated but frustrated. Did they look for visa?
Yes, ma'am.
Plenty times.
Yes, ma'am.
Plenty. They had always denied you. More than five times. You don't look for
my
visa.
Family.
No be today.
Yes, ma'am.
Eh?
Yes,
ma'am. God used this man's case to locate you.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Can you just jam your hands together for Jesus?
Because as I'm prophesying to him, that is your case. Between now and February.
Thank you, Jesus.
What I'm going to do for him. Augustine, don't worry. It's well. Stand
Amen.
Up. What I'm going to do for him is the same thing I will do for you.
Thank you, Jesus.
The same assignment I will give to him is the same assignment you will do. The prayer where I go give him. Now the prayer where I go, don't cry.
There is God in this place.
Eh?
Waste money.
You have wasted money.
Money on every time my child will send money to me. I waste the issue of traveling.
But don't worry. It don't end now.
People of God, can you just jam your hands together for Jesus? There is God in this place. Celebrate Jesus. Celebrate Jesus. Mommy, professor.
The matter don't end now.
Thank you, ma'am.
Are you hearing me?
Yes, ma'am.
You don't need to panic.
Yes, mommy.
You are getting the visa.
Yes, mommy.
I have spoken as a prophet.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Your time has come.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
Why is it that your labor not the yield fruit? Your labor, you know they ever yield fruit.
My God.
The people that started this uniform work with you, they don't already make them.
Hey.
But you are still as if you are rigmaroling. What is due you is being diverted. Eh?
My God.
What is due you is being diverted, is being given to another. Who be this one to you?
My husband, I brought him.
Your husband?
Yeah.
You brought him?
Yes.
Madam, for how long will you people struggle like this? People just, they respect the uniform. But the attribute is not commensurate. You get that? Eh?
Yes, ma'am.
The labor I see that you people put in is not being seen.
You're correct. Absolutely, you're correct.
Look at you. There was a man I prophesied to at Kates Garden using basket to fetch water.
That's
that
right.
Is your case.
Kai!
That is your case. Forget about this universe. This one, the respect where they're dear. But inside you and your husband, things are tough.
Yes, you're correct.
Eh?
You're correct.
Things are very, very tough.
You're correct.
When you gather, you lose.
Yes.
You gather, say make you make investment. You go lose some. You always invest wrongly. Eh?
Yes, you're correct.
Eh?
Correct.
You gather money, save, salary, save. Say make you carry and make investment. Before you know, that investment will go wrong. Eh?
Yes.
Eh?
Correct.
Eh?
Correct.
And you will lose that money.
Correct. Correct.
That is how all your money is.
Eh? You are correct.
Investing wrongly.
Yes, absolutely.
Listen, it is a spirit.
Chai! Help the mommy.
You always invest wrongly. You gather, you go scatter.
Hey!
Using basket to fetch water.
My God.
Listen to me.
Okay, listen
in
to
me. In
the
year 2001, somebody in your family, are you listening? Bought shoe. But the shoe where you buy now, this boot, this one where they reach here. What is the color? Eh?
Boots that he uses to work. It's a Marvel Fair boot he uses.
Okay, he uses.
Yeah.
That one, what they reach here. Yes. What is the color?
It's a Marvel Fair boot.
Marvel Fair boot.
Yes.
That is what I see.
Yeah, that's what my husband.
That's uses. What he uses.
Yes.
Oracle of God.
The person carried that boot. And when you visit a particular native doctor,
hey,
are you listening to me?
Yes, ma'am.
In Yoruba land.
My God.
He said, anything he does, carry money do. Say, he go only be you this uniform. We go make people respect him. Eh? Say, financially, he will be zero.
It's true. It is true.
Eh?
It is true. You are correct.
His problem now, that shoe, where you call him. I don't know what you call the name.
Marvel.
Fair.
It's a boot he wears to work.
He wears to work.
Yes, I'm surprised he's not wearing it.
And he wears it often.
Yes.
So how come he's not wearing it today?
I don't know.
Has he been here before?
No, I brought him.
You just brought him? Uh-huh. So the destiny of your husband is tied in Yoruba land.
Hey!
With that boot.
My God.
The only respect, accolade, encomium, eulogy, you will get. Only from this uniform. Eh?
You are correct.
Eh? This is like somebody attending the most beautiful church in town, yet her life is not beautiful.
Hi, my God, can you just jam your hands together for Jesus? Mommy, just as you were prophesying to her, there is another case like that you prophesied when we were in Kaches. This man is by the name John Isechi Isetu. He came here, he followed you from Kaches down to this place to give this testimony because of what God used you to do in his life.
Okay, let me see the person.
Please, sir, if you are here.
Wow, okay.
Yes, mommy, you walk up to him in one of those our prophetic service. You told him that there was a secret arrow that was fired into his body.
Wow.
And you said the person hugged him. When the person hugged him, he said the thing went directly into his heart, and that arrow has been affecting him since that day that the man hugged him till today. And you asked him to go and lie on the altar.
Is it true?
Yeah.
So, mommy, after he lied down on the altar, after the service, you called him, you gave him miracle water, you gave him miracle salt and communion. In the usage of those spiritual materials, mommy, to the glory of God, because God called you and ordained you for this work, that arrow came out from his body in form of a millipede. That is why he is here. to testify to the goodness of God.
Millipede.
Yes. That has pink and red colors.
Millipede.
Yes. But this millipede is...
Came out of your body.
Yes.
The color, now waiting.
Pink red. Yes.
Ha! From which side they come at?
Yes, from leg here. Yeah. And the night, I had a dream. I had a dove that came to me. And that dove turned to you
Chineke
when
me.
It arrived.
Wait. Wait, I understand. Okay, wait. One. I know, I understand. It's true. How do you know? You know him?
You came to me when it was 3:20 a.m. in form of a dove. I was lying on the bed.
Are you just looking like that? Celebrate Jesus.
Wait. In form of dove.
Yes, ma'am.
You in form of dove too.
Yes, and you.
Well, let me hear that.
I was lying on the bed. So the pamphlet that they gave to me on Tuesday was under my pillow. So I prayed. I said, God of Prophetess Rose, visit me in the church today. Then I took the pamphlet. I lay it on my chest. I said, whatsoever arrow that is in my chest should come out.
Mm-hmm.
I leave it there. That not enough for me. I went and took my handset. My handset is full of your photos inside. I on it, the one on my screen. I still put it on my tummy.
What did happen?
Because for more than 6 months, I have not been seeing my period. On Monday, that I stepped my foot in this arena.
Eh?
I slept in the night. Getting to Tuesday, I feel as if I'm praised. When I wake up, I saw blood.
Hey! Are you just looking like that? Celebrate
yourself! That picture on my tummy, I was telling God, whatsoever is remaining in my system, let it flush out. Then I saw something like a dove on the roof came. The dove turned into you and you held me on my right hand. You were praying for me.
I was praying for you.
You were praying for me. Say you are my daughter. God will use you to help me. Already he has been using you. Yes. White like this.
See what they are doing to me.
In that dream, can you imagine? Telling you, I have orphans. I have the motherless. I look after widows. Mommy, pray for me so that I will go ahead and do it. You say it is done.
Even when I don't know you. How come? See how God works. Oh yeah, finish your testimony, sharp.
Yes, yeah, so, she introduced herself to me.
I introduced myself to you.
Yes, and the name she called was so difficult and long for me to call, but she said the interpretation was Angel Nigeria.
Chineke.
Are you just looking like that? Celebrate Jesus.
Okay.
Yeah, Angel Nigeria is the interpretation of that long name.
Mm-hmm.
But it has a lot of KK, KKK, you know, a lot of...
Wow, Kalat Kakatolosh.
So, at the end, she took me to a place, you know, while in that dream. So, and Sharp. She told me that place was my heritage. It's an old cabal. You know,
and cabal. What kind of cabal?
Like a village.
Okay.
An old place. So took me in there and asked me to sit on one particular old ancient seat, you know. So I felt this was real and I traveled to go and ask about if there's something of
you
such.
Traveled physically?
Yes.
God.
Okay, go ahead.
When I got there, I saw the place was real.
You saw the place, it was real. I showed you the dream.
I saw the seat, it was real.
You saw the seat, it was real.
And I sat on that seat.
Hey! Are you just looking like that? Are you just looking like that?
See goosebumps on my body. In that dream, I took you to a place. And that place looks ancient. I was showing you the place. I told you this is your heritage.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
In that dream.
Yes.
Then I showed you a seat. You saw the seat.
Yes.
I asked you to sit there.
Yeah, I sat there.
You sat.
Yeah.
Then physically, you traveled to ask for a place like that. Mm. They showed you a place like that. Does exist.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
Then you saw the same seat.
Yes. And I sat on it.
And you sat on it. Spiritually, physically, you have possessed it.
My God. I am making this in my own. I am my own.